Nice to meet you. Travis, nice to meet you. You know why I can do that joke? Because it's my band. Okay, on the far left, from Clothier, West Virginia, the shredding guitar player, Mr. Tim Williams. Gentleman on the bass guitar back there, he's one of the most talented musicians you meet. Drums, guitar, bass, vocals. Give it up for Mr. Travro McGee. The guy driving the bus in the back, as it should be. Fine singer and musician, Mr. Joey Scienter. On the far right on the horns, he's a transplant from the D.C. area. He was in the air, been a note for about 17 years. Tremendous, tremendous musician. We're thrilled to have him in West Virginia with us, Mr. Rick Lillard. Gentlemen playing the baritone saxophone, we call it the big horn. Wolfman Jack, Mr. Jack Neskin. On tenor, guitar, flute, clarinet, soprano, vocals, he does it all, man. This guy's one of the most talented guys you meet. Mr. Whitney Hess. And the lovely lady here, she's been with us about 4 or 5 gigs, but she's now with us permanently, Miss Vicky Hess. She comes out. And yes, they are married, so that works out great. On the keyboards in the back, Barton, he doesn't like it, but I talk about his career. He's sick. He used to sub on like bad soap operas. No. Barton is from a little town called Canova, if you know where that is, in West Virginia. But he was on the road with John Michael Montgomery, and I can't remember, but probably the most prominent one was Billy Ray Cyrus. And he was the keyboard player for 25-ish years. So please welcome Mr. Barton Stevens. He's also Jewish. L'chaim. And on the trumpet and EVI and vocals, David is the principal symphony player of the West Virginia Symphony. Been there for 30-plus years. One of the finest trumpet players, if not the finest in the Tri-State area, Mr. David Porter. And I'm not telling you my name because I probably owe you money. But we're going to do one more tune for you. This is a Bruno Mars tune. Do I forget somebody? Oh! Her. You wonder who she is? Well, I always do that to make sure she goes. She knows she's so polite, she would never say a word if I didn't say it. But this lady came to me about 5 years. I found her, and I said, you know, would you come along? And she said, yeah, I want to do this. And she has got the voice. She's been on American Idol, Golden Ticket, from Oak Hill, West Virginia. You heard her voice, Miss Stephanie Rose. My bad. That's okay. Sorry, get you back. Sorry. All right, here's you have one more tune. We got one more time. Are we going over? Is it okay? All right, here's a Bruno Mars tune. It's called. You got to get up here if you're gonna do this. It's called Uptown Funk.
This section over here. Come on, guys. Thank you.
respect. My father,
Please check us out on the web, www.birdjambang.com. Good night.